I think we owe you an apology, OJ.
You see, none of us are perfect.
Oh, I guess he did do it.